Welcome everyone to Drobnovian Nights, an oldie but a goodie. So we're playing an upgraded version. Hopefully this time, this playthrough, it will work. And I'm going to be using a new resource pack that you're going to see that I'm adding. So hopefully it will add a bit of pizzazz. It is incompatible. It's called Conquest 1.12. You can see on your screen. I also have a lot set up. We are going to be doing a certain roleplay soon. That's hopefully going to be involving the Conquest one. Alright, so it's not going to let me change it too much. But, hey, some of the items in our game will have the effects. So, let's go ahead and get started. This is a 1.8.8 map, and we are just setting up the map ready for you to enjoy your adventure. So please be patient whilst we set the appropriate settings. Once we have finished this task, we will let you know, and you will then be able to save Drobnovia. Sorry it's taking so long. We are very nearly ready. Just a few more moments. Alright. Okay. We are now ready for you to start your adventure. Please click the text jet to text in your chat window to start. Oh, whoa. Okay. This is new. Still don't know how I got sucked into this game.
Greetings, adventurer. On behalf of the Drobnovian ruler house, I thank you for coming to our aid.
Oh, great.
We will shortly be leaving your hometown of Freeport.
This is my town.
And sailing to my nation, Drobnovia, where we will dock at the capital, also called Drobnovia. As explained when you signed up.
Signed up for what? Fine, continue. I'm sorry.
You will need to attain the approval of all 8 knights of Drobnovia in order for the king to send you to fight Endergon. Do you need me to explain anything else to you, or are you ready to set sail for Drobnovia?
I can't believe I got sucked into this. Yeah, sure, I have a question. Go ahead, even though I think it's from that game I used to play back when I had a computer. Ugh. How did I get sucked into this? Who is Endergon?
Endergon is the Destructor, the Dragon of Extinction, the Devouring Snake, and the greatest of the 6 Dragon Gods. At the end of the spiritual war, he was banished and now seeks revenge on humans whenever he can. Endergon has found a way to open a portal from the realm where he is banished to, and he is sending his minions through that portal. Upon arriving in our nation, these minions are slaughtering our people and desecrating the land. We have an ancient portal that will allow us to send one person to his realm. It is our hope that this person can slay Endergon, thereby closing the portal and saving our nation.
Thanks for the information. Just one sec. Okay. I'm just gonna come in here for a second.
How's it going?
Hi, bartender.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I can't buy anything.
Hey, there's some stuff in the back. Yeah, what's take that water.
Water?
There's some stuff in the back, though.
Probably gonna
need
some.
No problem.
Thanks, Jeff.
Oh, there's stuff.
Huh?
In the back,
right? Oh, there's stuff in the back?
Say that, girly.
Thanks.
Come on, pay attention. You young whippersnappers.
Jeff, you shouldn't have.
It's nothing. It's from
you
Alice.
And Alice. You guys are too kind. Wait.
You go have fun now. And come back safe. What was
nothing,
that?
Nothing. Okay, how the heck do I know them? How the heck do I know those people? I gotta put on my armor. What a sword. Alright, let me put this away before anyone thinks I'm trying to hurt someone. Is there anything I can get from any of these stalls? What do you have? Nothing. Well, I do have one. So which one do I want? String, spider eye, a barrier? Oh gosh, what was that? Oh, that was an odd memory. Okay. Apparently you're able to sell for more gold nuggets a stack. Rotten flesh, okay. Oh, that was weird. Do you still want to proceed with this dangerous task, knowing you will have to fight a dragon, and your chances of survival are, well, minimal? I don't want to do this! Just give me a moment.